Hello, people. GM Skywatcher. It's a little after 7 p.m. The sky has been crystal clear all day. But I see planes flying. And some of them have a short contrail. Some of them have a long, maybe four times the size of a normal looking contrail. I see them throughout the sky all day. I guess you can notice this chemical haze that has been dropped for the sunset. Maybe GM Skywatcher is having an effect. Maybe we are all having an effect. And they are trying to hide this a little better. Maybe they're trying to be a little bit more discreet. People ask a lot. You know, these people that are in charge, they're spraying themselves and their own families. Well, maybe there's some type of inoculation you can get that protects you from these heavy metallic toxins. Or maybe these people know exactly how to cleanse their bodies of these heavy metals. As we obviously know, they do not eat and drink the same foods and water that we eat and drink. Wake up, people. So what do you know? I'm standing here. And, you know, you have these small supposed contrails, and you have this guy here. He just started spraying out of the corner of my eye. But then you have lines like this. Now you tell me there's not something up here. There's not something going on, right? Are these planes racing, or are these rockets? Wake up, people.